corporate headquarters this morning. Then he moved into the bank lobby, got into a gun battle with police, and authorities say he was carrying a large amount of ammunition. People nearby ran for cover.
I actually got on my knees, you know, kind of got down on the ground, and then all the cops started coming.
That scared some crap out of me.
Four people were killed, including the gunman. Authorities are reviewing security cameras and body cams to find out if he was shot by police or turned that gun on himself.
Cincinnati police do it again. They murder four men.
Investigates water woes in one western suburb.
Fucking cold-blooded
bastards. Frustrated residents and more than